Impact is the moment of truth. At step five, you can see Chrissy's gonna rehearse a good impact position. She'll wind back, and there's a good solid impact position. She'll stop, go to the other side of the ball, and then swing through. Once she's done that, she feels a good impact position right where she wants to be, and she'll swing through, really copying that feel, just right where she was at impact. She can do it one more time. She'll swing back and through, really focusing on great impact.